Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we solve the following equation x to the x equals to 4, and we will show that 2 is the only solution for this equation. Obviously, 2 to the 2 equals to 4, and so 2 is a solution for this equation. We will show that there is no other solution for this equation. First, let me remind some well-known results about x to the x. We know that x to the x is defined as e to the x times ln of x. And we know that ln of x is defined only for positive numbers. Therefore, x is a positive number. Now, if we get ln from both sides of the above equation, we get that ln of x to the x equals to ln of 4. And we know that ln of a to the b equals to b times ln of a. Therefore, we get that x times ln of x equals to ln of 4. And since x is a positive number, we get that ln of x equals to ln of 4 over x. Since 4 is greater than 1, so ln of 4 is a positive number. Also, we know that x is a positive number, therefore ln of x is a positive number, which implies that x is greater than 1. Up to now, we show that if there is a solution for this equation, x must be greater than 1. Now, we define f of x as x to the x minus 4, where x is greater than 1. Obviously, f of x equals to e to the x times ln of x minus 4. Now we want to prove that f of x is a monotonically increasing function. For this reason, we get the derivation from f of x. So if prime of x is the derivation with respect to x of e to the x times ln of x minus 4 equals to the derivation with respect to x of e to the x times ln of x. Let me remind that the derivation with respect to x of e to the g of x equals to the derivation of g of x with respect to x times e to the g of x. Now, using this formula, we can write this function, the derivation of this function equals to the derivation with respect to x of x times ln of x times e to the x times ln of x equals to the derivation of this expression, 1 times ln of x plus x times the derivation of ln of x, which is equal to 1 over x times e to the x times ln of x, equals to ln of x plus 1 times e to the x times ln of x. Obviously, this part is a positive number. Also, we showed that ln of x is positive, and therefore, we get that the derivation of f with respect to x is a positive number for each x greater than 1. Therefore, we get that f of x is a monotonically increasing function for x greater than 1. We know that we proved that if x is a solution for this function, always x is greater than 1. Now we prove that f of x is monotonically increasing on all x greater than 1, and therefore It is proved that there exists at most one solution for f of x equals to 0 on x greater than 1. Also, we know that f of 2 is equal to 2 to the 2 minus 4 equals to 0, and so 2 is an answer for this equation. Therefore, we prove that the only solution for this equation is x equals to 2. I hope that you enjoy, and if you enjoy, please subscribe, please like and comment, and send the link of this video for your friends. Thanks for watching. Be safe, take care, and goodbye.